He's right here. Oh, he tried to run. Hold up. I told you we'd catch one with that knock and tail lure. Good job. Right? That was fun, huh? It's a pretty red fish. Hold on real quick, okay? Let me redo this. We're turning pretty bad. Got our red fish, first one of the day. Been aiming 20, well, we're about 100 yards away from the shore. Line cutters, fish grips. No, we're not gonna wait. But look, get my lure out of his mouth.
Am I good with that?
Yeah, you did a good job.
I scooped them up.
Oh.
Mostly because he wasn't moving.
Sorry, bud. You got really hooked. Appreciate that. My hook.
Good, eh?
Well, I didn't want to bit my hook.
Oh, not the red hook.
He ate it really good.
You got him good. That's the part.
Yeah, oh yeah. Definitely got him good.
I like fishing.
Look at that red fish, y'all.
Oh, look.
Beautiful
that's
fish.
A beautiful
Bill, do you want to hold it? You want to let him go?
Oh, yes,
sir. All right, put that around your hand. Grab onto it. Get this out of your way. Hold on. Here we go.
Ready?
And then you got to open it from the inside of the way. Say bye-bye, fish.
Bye-bye,
fishy. It was fun. Till next time,
it's
buddy.
Fun.
Did he flip over? Sometimes you got to revive him. Yeah, he took off.
For a second there.